Hello, Castawares. We are playing Castaway 2. I'm going to be starting a, Antonio. No, wait. We're gonna be Tony Baloney here. Nope. Got it. Can't. I swear if I lost my save file, I'm gonna freaking kill myself.
You don't want anything stopping you from doing what you love.
Bruh.
For extra immune support, there's Airborne Plus Beta Immune Booster. The only one made with vitamins and minerals. Plus an ingredient proven to boost your natural defenses. Airborne.
Okay. Hopefully I didn't lose my actual file, which is just like really OP. I already got a thunder snake and crap. Yeah, a snake that uses thunder. But I will freaking rage quit if I lost my old file. And I'm gonna have to restart with you guys. Okay, continue. Yes. No, YOLO, I'm gonna play my actual file. No, I'm gonna save this actual file. And, yeah, because it's like really freaking OP. Now, as you can see, that's a lot of pets. Look at that. I got my, eye guy. Lizard, my name is after one of my classmates, is, yeah, a good friend of mine, even though we aren't really friends, but still. Okay, I'm going to, save, yes, I'm going to override it. Damn it, I lost my, snake guy. Oh well. So now I'm just gonna make my own save file. Or we're gonna play on.
Do you have a gap problem and are looking for a practical and reliable solution? Well then look no further. Loctite Typhoam is the
Okay, we're gonna start the game. Armor Games. How long have I been walking like this? Actually, where the heck am I? All I remember, nothing. My head's empty. I just know I must keep moving around. I already know how to move around. I use my arrow keys. Lazy use. Here and like just letting me check and scrap. Nope. This undergrowth is too thick. There must be something around here I can use to work my way for you. Spacebar, yeah. You can also use magic in this game. I find it really fun to use it. I'll show you guys how to do that once I have my skills. Nope. Look what this clip. In my actual game, I got like an assassin. Here we go. Some fighting leverage. You'll probably be familiar. No hitting away. Okay. Okay, time to work assassin. These things. YOLO. 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 Fun fact, there's gonna be something in this game in a bit, but I won't spoil it since you guys are my viewers and I'm gonna be able to use the money I get soon. I already know how to craft and crap, so it's gonna be way more easy. Those wheels look pretty harmless, but things get messy. You could probably fend them off with this branch. Farm up the XP. Kill for the shells because I'm gonna need to use them in a bit. Snakes. They're poisoning you. I'm not saying that thunder beetles yet. Not thunder snakes yet. God, that'd be really hard right now. Defended. Not a liberal, I'm just defended. Wait. He is gonna kill me. I know I'm gonna get saved by Peeta after I made that reference. I'm gonna sell the hide. Crap. I'm trying to get to level 2 really fast. YOLO. I'm gonna learn this. That's kiddo. Bam. Keep on going forward, but I just want all this easy. Okay, get one more beetle. Okay, and we're done. Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god! I guess even monsters have to deal with bullies. Little guy's getting his butt handed to him, might as well help him out. Boy, try a stick on his side. Why is this lagging? Yeah, that will do. Wait a second, guys, I gotta... Sorry, guys, I'm gonna have to reload this, it's all laggy. Crap, that sometimes happens. Did I screw up? Still have our save file. We'll get up to the first boss, I promise. gonna take a video. It'll be like 20 minutes, but it's a gameplay. You guys are watching me play Castaway. I guess even monsters have to deal with police. Well, guys, getting his butt handed to him. Might as well help him out. Oh, I try to stick on first. Just that. Don't blame me for not being picky about allies in this place. Hey there, bud. Why, might as well give you a name. His name will be Zach, because I always wish that was my name. And yeah. So. I was thinking about naming MG, because, like, all my followers is named Gene. Man, Zach is freaking OP. How much health is like? He gets like 150. 150 health by action. Make a stick for a side. Eat sticks, kids. Have another pet. Attack is level 2. Yeah. Be good. Might as well go to the next area. Yes. Ahoy! Hey, you! Want to swing branch at head, please? Approach me. Going crazy, Zach. I swear that voice came from the statue down there. I'm sure I heard the voice from this. Observant to boot. Duty noted. Upgrading to relationship status to friends. Welcome, friend. To the Isle of the Titans. Redemption awaits. Reread a candidate list. You are late, Tony Baloney. Late for what? I just got here. In fact, why the hell am I here? Short temper. Noted. 692. 692,841. 690. You are 2,841 cycles late. This class pays you as potentially rude. Minor infraction. Giz is attempting on warrior flaws. Non-punctuality also included. Idle banter completed. Proceeding with exam craftsmanship. Please allow the following highlighted test. Return me. They are complete. Once complete, I shall let you pass through the gate below. Request must be approved by Sigil in order to fully complete it. Sharp. Easy. Okay, so we got that. Okay. my inventory of items, materials, craft, 1, 2, 3, oh wait, da da da. Okay, got my beetle thingy jigger. Problem. Okay, now we're gonna just go up. We need to find a snake boy. Thank you. definitely Tony Baloney. You guys are gonna see me die a lot in this game. Okay, so. Zach's gonna handle him. I'm gonna handle this big boy. Eat poison! Yeah. Eat me. Feed me. Feed me. This must be Big Blue Meat. Big Blue Meat, and he does definitely does it. Look pleased with me. Yeah. Eat dust, kiddos. Now we're just heading to the city. We're heading back. Here we go. We have to deal with these other guys. Like the day in this game. Guys, I will see you in the next video, which is going to be on the same part, so yeah, bye-bye.